before the first poppy arrived by the Royal British Legion. God, this lighting's horrible. There we go. I'm just currently waiting for Leicester now to come and pick me up, put the bike on the back of the car, and we'll be on our way. Yeah, it's forecast to have a nice day, and looking forward to meeting all the Royal British Legion cycling team that will be doing the pedal to Eats, pedal to Paris, prudential ride. So if anyone wants to follow us or come and see us, we're actually at, we're coming from Lilleshall, the Battleback Centre, and the halfway point will be the National Memorial Arboretum in Staffordshire. I believe we're setting off around 8 o'clock-ish, maybe 9, so I'm guessing we're going to be at the Arboretum for between 12 and 1. So if you want to come and follow us, feel free, and if you want to find out where I exactly am, send me your email address via private message, direct message, either way, and I'll add you onto my tracking. So, see you later on. Morning all. So, currently at the poppy ride now, and just met a load of the British cycling, Royal British Legion lot. Just met Lewis. Leicester is also here. I'm going to be starting off in about 15 minutes time or so. So, next part of the video I'm going to be showing you is part of the ride, and as we're starting. So just at the start now, let's go. Miles now, and pushing about 20 mile an hour for the last mile and a half to get to the National Memorial Arboretum for the poppy ride. Leicester's doing well. Yeah, good day for it as well. Bit windy, currently in a headwind, but we're getting there. So just stopped now at the National Memorial Arboretum, which is about 31 miles into the ride. So we've only got another 40 to go now. How are you feeling, Leicester?
Feeling good, Ryan.
Yeah?
Feeling strong. Yeah. Happy good. To attack the rest of it.
Right, so 40 mile, we've got a big hill to go as well. And if you can see in the background, we've got plenty of veterans. We've got a Royal Charles pensioner there as well as serving military police. They've got a dedication here today. So yeah. So we're going to go and back to the bikes now, have a bit of grub, and we'll get back on the ride again. See you later. So I'm currently 63 miles in now. So about 7 or 8 now until the finish. Leicester has dropped behind, and I've accidentally kept pushing on. Leicester is with the ride leader though, so he should be okay. I'm sure I'll get a phone call if not. Yeah. Right. Past another cyclist. Always say hello. Right, hopefully there's a feed station around here, because I'm running out of water. So, I'll let you know when I get to the feed station. So we've just finished now, and free bottle of beer. The lads behind me here, I've just had a massage with them, and my god, it hurt. Hurt more than the one that I had before, after Velo Birmingham. Just wow. But it's going to help me tomorrow. Hopefully I've got another ride tomorrow afternoon. I'm going to try and grab Lewis now, once the last riders have come in, and then we'll just ask them a few questions so they know you about what happens at the Battleback Centre, etc. And yeah, I hope you've enjoyed the video, and I'll post some of the stats later on as well. So we're on the way back now, back on the home straight, probably about 5 minutes from home. It's been a good day today. It's been an amazing route run by the Royal British Legion. It's been a good chance for to meet the Royal British Legion cycling team that will be going out to pedal to Eeps. With myself and Leicester. Go on, Leicester, how did you find it?
It was good. I enjoyed it. I've got a new highest distance, new highest average. So for my second organised ride, really, really enjoyed myself.
How's your legs after your massage?
My legs ached during the massage. After the massage,
in a quarter of a mile,
improved.
Continue straight to stay on Watling Street.
Yeah, it was a bit of a torture, that one was. And I'm sure you'll see the video just before of me having the massage. If I did swear, I don't remember if I did. If I did swear, I will bleep it out.
Continue straight to stay on Watling Street.
It's been a good day. I had a free beer. You can't knock it. I think it's time to get in now. Wash the bike.
Continue on A5.
Have a shower, have a bath. And also, get ready for tomorrow, because hopefully tomorrow we'll be doing
the
Brewers Loop,
stay on
or do the Town Cycling Club social, just as a recovery ride, just about a 30 odd mile. If Nestor can come tomorrow after he's asked the head of operations, and then we'll go from there, and hopefully we might get a vlog tomorrow as well. So thanks for the support of everyone today. I know I've had people tracking me. It's just been an amazing ride, and hopefully I'll get a few photos on there as well. So enjoy, and bye from both of us.